Hello, this is the SQL Server Fast Execution Plan video training presented by Hugo Cornelis. When you work with SQL Server, you will know that usually queries execute really fast. Usually, not always. And when they don't, you get the blame. When that happens, how do you make those queries go faster? What is your method? Do you fire up your search engine to look for solutions to similar problems? Do you just create some extra indexes until you have one that helps? Or would you rather first investigate the problem, find the root cause of the issue, and then take targeted action, knowing that you are addressing the right problem? If you want to know the problem before fixing it, then you need to use execution plans. They are the tool you need to find the root cause of most performance problems. But where do you find them? How do you read them? Where in this large mess of icons, arrows and properties do you find your answers? This course will answer all those questions and many more. This course will provide you with the most detailed, most in-depth, most complete guide to reading SQL Server execution plans that you will ever find. Improve your query tuning skills. Take the guess out of your guesswork. Make sure you understand why a query is slow before trying to fix it. Learn to read and understand execution plans. Or, if you already can, get better at it. Watch the SQL Server Fast Execution Plan video training.